I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least they kept my mind off everything.
In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories. A farm. A family. An airplane. A crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash? Or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man. Something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase. Until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys.
Not that I had a choice.
use that.
Stay sharp. Lower it. FBI.
Sorry. Thank you. For your help.
Surprised you made it this far.
FBI, huh? What's going on here?
Sorry, that information's classified.
Where are you going?
Do yourself a favor. Stop asking questions and get the hell out of here.
Oh my God. Who is that?
It's just me. So you can put that thing away. This is getting old. Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You're gonna kill me.
Nothing dies down here. Take it, you have the key card.
Just forget what happened that night. The pain. Even for a second. This time, it can be different. It has to.
Anyone home? Bruce. Bruce. This is Gondor 1. Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
can't be kidding me.
La campana. Al que obedecerla.
Él nos invoca. Tenemos que servir.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?